Advanced English Arabic Learning Phrasal Verbs, Session 04. After dinner, I cleaned off the table. The police chief was given the job of cleaning up a notorious district. The holiday cleaned me out, I'm broke. Clean this bedroom up, it's a disgrace. He put 3 quid on a horse, figuring it was about time he cleaned up. The Germans cleaned up at Wimbledon. At the horse races yesterday we really cleaned up. He always expected other people to clean up after him. It was so easy, but he managed to cock everything up, ruin or spoil. We were told to clear away from the scene of the accident. After dinner, I cleared away the plates and dishes. As soon as the trouble started, we cleared off. I spent the whole weekend clearing out the attic. I told them to clear out because they were making so much noise. All my health problems cleared up. Folk customs prescribed sage tea to clear up measles. I took the antihistamines and the rash cleared up right away. Could you clear these points up before we go any further? I said I would fix the roof when the weather clears up. The drizzle looked unlikely to clear up. The skies cleared up and the sun came out. Only a tiny fraction of users ever bother clicking through the banner adverts. The store gets lots of click-throughs from social media. The Prime Minister had to climb down over his tax proposals. A humiliating climb down by the government over economic policy. He told me to cling on as the motorbike accelerated. They clung on to power despite the protests. They cling to their old way of thinking. The roads get clogged up at rush hour. The banks have closed down a lot of branches. He closed the player down and stopped him being a threat. The fog closed in. The police were closing in, so they decided to try to make a break. The police were closing in on the gang. The police were closing in upon the gang. The police closed the road off after the explosion. She is closing on the leader of the race. We closed out the meeting early and went home. She closed out the account and changed to another bank. They always close me out of their plans. They close up the building after everyone has left. The students were clowning around all lesson. Colchester coasted to victory. They were coasting down a long hill. The children coasted on sleds down the snowy hill. The airplane coasted down the runway. She's been coasting along all year and hasn't made a lot of progress. They cobbled a few pages together and submitted it. I just had to cobble this meal together from what I had in the fridge. The stranded hikers cobbled together a rickety shelter for the night. The film was imperfectly cobbled together from two separate stories. He colored up when he was caught stealing from the till. Blush. The meeting came about because both sides were sick of fighting. I came across my old school reports when I was clearing out my desk. The material on the album might come across better live. He'd always come across as a decent guy. He came across as shy because he spoke so quietly. May I come along on your trip tomorrow? Tag along. Come along, we'll never get there if you don't keep up with us. That's our man, Watson. Come along. It came apart when I tried to lift it off the floor. It took several hours after the operation before he came around. I'd just come round from a drunken stupor. I know Debbie doesn't like you borrowing her car, but she'll soon come round. They have started coming around to our way of thinking. I left work and came back home early. He came before the court on charges of speeding. I'll come by after work and see if you need any help. How did you come by that Rolex? Just look at the rain coming down. I'm not going out in that. When you're next in London, come down and see us. The management really came down on him for losing the contract. They will come down upon us if we are late. She came down with a virus. The draft proposal came forth in April. None of the witnesses came forth with an accurate description of the gang. The plane came in at 2:30 in the morning. I did my best but came in last but one in the race. Reports are just coming in of an assassination attempt on the president. Money doesn't come into it. I simply will not do it under any circumstances. He came into an inheritance. She came into a lot of money when her grandmother died. New data protection requirements came into effect in May. The computerized system came into use at the end of last year. The back of the case comes off to reveal its insides. This was a bold experiment which did not come off. She always comes off as a snob and doesn't associate with anyone else. A button had come off my coat. I picked it up and the handle came off in my hand. I was surprised when the plan came off so easily. The horse reared up and Harriet came off. Come off it, tell me the truth for goodness sake. Oh, come off it. You're no smarter than they are. Come off it, Pete, you know that's not true. Come off it, he'll know that's a lie. Come on, don't give up now when you're so close to finishing. I've got a bit of a headache, I hope it doesn't mean I've got flu coming on. The scandal came out in the press and she had to resign. The new CD is coming out in September. It came out that he had been leading a secret double life. Something good can come out of something that went wrong. The red wine I spilt just will not come out of the carpet. She came out at university and has been living with her partner, Jane. She came out live on TV. It started cloudy, but then the sun came out. She came out in a nasty rash after touching the poisonous plant. After 3 years, he came out of the coma. She came out with the answer when everyone was expecting it to remain unsolved. I came over all faint and weak because my sugar level was too low. I'm sorry about last night, I don't know what came over me. A great weariness came over me. They come over all misty-eyed with nostalgia. Why don't you come over? People say he comes over as doer. She came round and learned that the operation had been a complete success. At first she didn't like the idea, but she came round to our way of thinking in the end. News is coming through of a major accident on the M25. The anger she felt comes through. As an actor, your style and personality must come through. She's come through the operation very well. A telephone call came through from number 10. They promised they'd do it, but they haven't come through yet. He didn't come through with the money and they went bust. She came to an hour after the operation. I came to in a corner of the room. You will come to no harm. I'm hoping it won't come to that. The two men started arguing but they soon came to blows. I'll be late home tonight because something's come up at work. The sun came up just as we reached the outskirts of the town. The daffodils are just beginning to come up. No one has come up with a definitive answer. Never expect him to come up with a brilliant idea. They came up against a lot of opposition to their plans. He keeps coming up with all kinds of lame excuses. Nobody could come up with a satisfactory explanation for the accident. I came upon the book in a bookshop in Dorset. It conjures up memories of my school days. I had to conjure up a full weekend's entertainment for the visitors with no notice at all. I was exhausted and conked out on the sofa. The printer conked out so I couldn't get a hard copy. Many companies have contracted in to lend their support. They have contracted out their catering services. I contracted out of the deal years ago. I left the tea for a minute until it had cooled down enough to drink. It took me ages to cool down after the argument. We'll talk to him once he cools off and can talk rationally. They cooped the dog up in a tiny room, confined in a small area. They really copped it when they got caught shoplifting. She copped off with him at the end of term party. She was going to take a master's degree but copped out and chose the diploma. He copped out at the last moment. The government's green paper is a complete cop-out. The decorators are going to cost up the work tomorrow. It took me ages to cotton on to what they were planning. His rivals didn't cotton to all the attention he was getting. Other people may be slow to cotton on. Not having a university degree will count against her. I count her among my closest friends. Experience counts for a lot in decision making. If you're going on that skiing holiday, you can count me in. They counted the students off as they arrived. You can count on them. I don't want to go, you can count me out. He counted out £50 and paid me. The coursework counts towards the final grade. Count up the number of tickets sold, please. The end. Coming next. Session 05.